Starting with this floating shelf, it was super easy to put together and mount to our bathroom wall. The second item is our laundry basket. I've had this thing for years and it has kept up nicely. And lastly, I finally got rid of our smart trash can because it was always breaking down, and I replaced it with this.
Decorations from Amazon. You need girly edition trash can convient.
Yeah.
LED lights. Even music sync. Putty cleaner. Ring set. Best seller. Steering cover. Jewelry girly hanger can't miss.
Things you didn't know you needed. This is a car air purifier. It releases 4.8 million negative ions that removes dust, pollen, smoke, and bad odors from your car. With this little gadget, you can have that brand new car smell forever.
Things you need from Amazon. First up is this expandable colander that you can stretch across your sink and use it to easily wash all of your produce, so convenient. Next is this pack of silicone covers. They come in a bunch of different sizes in one pack, and you can use them to turn any bowl into airtight storage for leftovers. And if you ever cut into an apple, an avocado, a lemon, anything like that, and you don't use up the whole thing right away, these little food huggers keep it fresh in your fridge for so much longer. Follow for more.
Stuff on the internet you actually need. This is my AeroClean fridge deodorizer that keeps your fruits and veggies super fresh by oxidizing ethylene gas. Can you believe these grapes I had in my fridge for 2 weeks without the freshness keeper, and then these ones I had with it in? It's amazing, and it lasts up to 30 days with one quick charge. If you are sick of nasty old fruit and want to try this out, then use my code Jared.
These bed bands will ensure that your fitted sheet on your bed will never come up in the middle of the night. Installing them is super easy. You just attach the clamps to the elastic corners of your fitted sheet. These bed bands can stretch from 12 to 18 inches long. So if you happen to have the wrong size sheets that are a little too big for your mattress, this will tighten them and ensure that your sheets will not come up in the middle of the night.
Amazon Favorites, episode 152. This little kit will help you hang pictures perfectly every single time. These little metal pieces magnetize right here, and they have a little pokey spike on the back. You grab your level and then you push it into the wall to make an indention. Once you have an indention, you know exactly where to hammer the nail, and look at all the supplies that it comes with. It's so cool. When you separate the two pieces, you can use this top piece to help you hang photos as well, and it comes with an extra pokey. Just check this out. You hang your photo with a wire on the back, and then you poke to find the exact right place, and then hammer in your nail accordingly. How cool is this?
Amazon Favorites, part 63. If you're a germaphobe like me, then you need this mini spray bottle. Fill it with your favorite liquid sanitizer and take it with you to sanitize anything questionable. Link in bio.
Random.
What's a first world problem that you have that most people would think is really stupid, but in your world, if you could solve this, then you could basically achieve world peace?
Things you didn't know you needed from Amazon. This is the taco toaster, and it's going to change the way you do taco night. Just slide on your small tortilla and stick it in the toaster, and out pops what I can only describe as the perfect combination between a soft and crunchy taco. Truly the best of both worlds. It comes in a set of two, and I linked it in my bio.
honestly shook at how well this cleaner works. It is seriously amazing. You spray it on your leather, upholstery, carpet in your car, and you can kind of see a before and after side by side of half of the seat that I did. And here is the before of this seat and then the after. But if you have tough stains on your carpet or leather, this stuff is seriously amazing and works so well.
Happy Saturday, guys. I'm back with another small business Amazon find. If you're looking for a cute, colorful thermal pencil, well, girl, I got you. Look at this one from Munbin. They have multiple colors, and I'm just obsessed with pink. And look at that print.
Air bottle with a silicone sleeve, my notebook and pen, because I'm absolutely lost without my to-do list. This spray sanitizer for shopping carts, and my silicone makeup pouch to hold all of my current favorite beauty products, like my lip oil by Kosas, my powder compact in shade 3, my mascara, and this nail file by Olive and June. Everything is linked for you in my profile, and tell me in the comments what color you would like to see next.
Cute things for your setup. Part 41. This is a mini vending machine from CottonOn.com Australia. I had it shipped to me in the US. You can use it for snacks and candy, but I decided to use it for keyboard switches. There is no assembly required, and I had a lot of fun decorating it with stickers. Fill it up, open up the back, and place your small items inside. Close it back up, then pull the lever on the front and watch the switches drop into the little compartment that slides out.
Amazon favorites, part 38. This is the iWalk, a portable charger with a version for iPhones and Androids. You can charge your phone while charging the iWalk, and it's the perfect size to have with you on a daily basis.
Random Amazon find for your iPad. I found this little Bluetooth keyboard specifically designed for Procreate. It's such a unique find and is so easy to connect and use. It has buttons for all the commonly used functions in Procreate and is honestly just a fun thing to use. If you're a big Procreate user, this could be a fun add to your setup and might benefit your workflow. It's also slim and lightweight, would be easy to travel with, and it comes in a few colors. I, of course, went with pink, but it also comes in white and black. I'll link it in my bio under Amazon recommendations.
Practical travel favorites you need from Amazon. These travel hangers fold up really small, so they're super easy to pack. This travel dispenser allows you to put four different things into these four refillable containers. Just twist the top to access the one you want. This travel steamer has been my best friend. Plus, it's not much bigger than my hand, so it's super easy to pack. I also love these clear bags that I added my own patches to. Items are linked in my bio.
Let's see how much debris this vacuum mop robot picked up. And take a look at that. That is crazy. I just got back from the gym, so my life just got a little bit easier because now I don't have to vacuum. Let's see how well this thing mops. So I just filled the bucket up. It comes with a little pack of their cleaning stuff. It says to drop it in the water and start mopping within 1 to 2 minutes. So there's two containers in the actual system. One is the clean water and then one is the dirty water. In order to change it from sweeping to mopping mode, you have to just change the bottom here, which it comes with two magnetic mops. So those just easily snap into place. Put this thing back in the home and press start. So it went around and mopped for a little bit, and then I found it going back to its home, and it automatically cleans itself, and then it starts back off right where it left off.